Hello, and welcome to Let's Read the Books of the Gagharv Trilogy. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. We're in Oldos, and today I'll be reading Sapphie, Volume 1, The Two Swordsmasters, which I bought from Paul the Trader in Arud. Sapphie, Volume 1, The Two Swordsmasters. Few know why she is called Sapphie. Some say it's her sapphire blue eyes, others say it's her cold, gemstone-like personality. Her rapier was faster than the wind and struck truer than the rays of the sun. She was, at the very least, the equal of her male peers and often showed superior talent. Sapphie found her only match in Brad, a swordsman from Valhalla. The names of these two swordsmasters was known even among royalty, and their swords knew no fear until the day they met. Thank you for listening to Let's Read the Books of the Gagharv Trilogy, Sapphie, Volume 1, The Two Swordsmasters.